In this video, we have to find the value of sine square 1 degree plus sine square 2 degree plus sine square 3 degree plus up to sine square 90 degree. So if we take sine square 1 degree and sine square 89 degree together, and sine square 2 degree and sine square 88 degree together plus up to sine square 44 degree and sine square 46 degree, then sine square 45 degree is left, and sine square 90 degree is left. And sine square theta, it is equal to cos square 90 degree minus theta. So it is sine square 1 degree plus, and sine square 89 degree will be cos square 1 degree plus sine square 2 degree plus sine square 88 degree is cos square 2 degree plus sine square 44 degree plus sine square 46 degree will be cos square 44 degree plus sine square 45 degree plus sine square 90 degree. And sine square theta plus cos square theta, it is equal to 1. So it is 1 plus 1 plus 1. 1 will be 44 times plus, and sine 45 degree is 1 by root 2 square, and sine 90 degree is 1 square, and 1 plus 1 plus 1 44 times will be 44 plus 1 by root 2 square is 1 by 2 plus 1 square is 1, and it is 45 plus 1 by 2, that is 45.5. It is 45.5.